Noted Urdu poet Anwar Jalalpuri passed away at the age of 71 today. As per sources, he suffered a brain stroke 4 days before his death and was admitted to a hospital in Lucknow. Anwar, a Yash Bharti recipient, is best known for translating Bhagvad Gita shlokas into Urdu verses. It was said that he wasn't keeping well after his daughter died in London on November 17, 2017. His last rites will be performed in his hometown Jalalpur in Uttar Pradesh. May his soul rest in peace. News Desk.